Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Instagram error, something went wrong, could not loading page. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open Google Chrome in your Android phone. Click on three dots and click on setting and scroll down. Click on privacy and security option and click on clear browsing data and check this box. Time range, select all time and click on clear data and open Play Store app in your Android phone and click on search bar and type Google Chrome. Click on Google Chrome. Make sure Google Chrome is up to date in your Android phone. If Google Chrome update showing, please update Google Chrome and open Android phone setting and scroll down. Click on apps and click on manage apps and then click on search bar and type Instagram and click to open app info and click on force stop, click OK and click on clear cache, click OK and click on clear all data, click OK. Click on app permission, make sure all permission is allowed like this and go back and click on restrict data usage and check this box Wi-Fi and mobile data and click OK and restart your phone. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Instagram error in Android phone. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.